now. And you're, this is going to be real tough because of the ambient light and because of the fact that it's aluminum colored, you got all the ambient light and reflective surface, and you got white on that, you're not going to have a lot to work with. So you do the best you can, always get in the habit of doing it. Once we hit